This is kind of a rare VHS and DVD update for April 3rd, 2022. Okay. So let's get started the ones that are not as rare. But first has our DVD. A 2009 re-release of A Time to Kill. All these people. Spine. Back. 1996 film. Here's a disc. So here's the first side. And here's the back. This might be a 1997 DVD, but I don't know. You just have to see. Now to VHS tapes. Starting off with some of the least rare ones. The first one is the 1995 VHS of Cops 2 Off Our TV. Contains uncensored footage. What the TV censors would not let you see. Side side top back. This is volume 1 in the series. It's wrong contains nudity, downloads, and mature selling amount. Parental discretion is extremely advised. 1995 Borrow Lang Reproductions and Fox. See your label, yes, this looks like it is recorded in EP mode. There's no print date. Next is another MGM UA movie time tape. 1998 VHS of Amos and Andrew with Nicolas Cage, Samuel Jackson, Dabney Coleman. Star side, top back. I know First Rachel has this. Virgo Circle label. December 17th, 1997. His is printed March 11th, 1998, so it is a layer printing. Now these next four Warner Bros. Tapes. First one's the 1997 Warner Bros. Hits release of White Sands with Willem Dafoe, Mary Elizabeth Mastrantino, and Mickey Rourke. The most generous way to solve murder between the become the victim. Side, top, back. Jackhammer, action, ferocious, compelling, says Susan Granger, American movie classics. Grade A, escapist entertainment, says Jeff Craig, C-second preview. This is 101 minutes as rated R. 1992 film by Moore and Creek and Warner Brothers. Virgo sticker label, May 2nd, 1997. So, I don't know if this will have the Born Shield logo or Cheese Shield. Probably will check. Next is the 1998 release of Everything That Rises, starring Dennis Quaid, who is, of course, in the Sesame Street Telling the Truth Kids Guide to Life video. A tragedy shattered their lives, now not only courage can save their dreams. Side, top, back. 4 stars. Dennis Quaid scores an emotional bullseye, says New York Post. 1998 film as well, not rated 95 minutes. This is a TNT Originals film. Ink label, this has 275T, so I'm not sure if we'll have previews. Print date, January 5th, 1999. Same copy as Fierce Rachel's. I mean, the same print date as Fierce Rachel's copy of Ants with no previews. Next one's a Warner Bros. Special Edition tape. 1999, which has The Wild Bunch. Starring William Hoyne, Ernest Borgnine, Rob Ryan, Emma O'Brien, Warren Oates, Jamie Sanchez, and Ben Johnson. 30th anniversary. Spine, back. 4 stars, an American masterpiece. The Reservoir Director's Cause celebrations as Michael Williamson's Chicago Tribune. So that's where four movie Oscar nominated documentary, The Wild Bunch, an album and montage, and an audio introduction by Ernest Borgnine, who did pass away. This is a 1969 film renewed in 1997, and the Wild Bunch and album montage programs in 1996. Radar in is 179 minutes. And this also does have the original lobby card, which is really cool. Ink label, print date January 15th, 1999. So print 3 days after Jordan Ryle's copy. This next one is sealed, and it's another copy of Maddox Beyond Thunderdome, but this has the Warner Bros. 75 years sticker on it. I do have a Warner Bros. Hits print, but so this might have the same print date as a Warner Bros. Hits print. It might contain the same content, but we'll have to see, because, again, it's sealed. Side, top, back. This is rooted to this box from 1991, but again, it has the sticker right there. A series of films just keeps getting better and better. The Genius School Chicago Tribune / At the Movies. So, yeah, let's open it. Thank you. vertical sticker label. November 4th, 1997. Okay, so this is an earlier printing. But it does have the 75 years ad on the inside. Is it sealed? No, it's not. But that's... This might actually have the Cheesy Shield logo. I'm gonna definitely check this tape to see if it has it. Or mine, the Boring Shield. Who knows? Next. I think, and these last four are rare, I guess. This first one's a Universal Orlando Vacation video from 2000. Two awesome theme parks, one great vacation. Side to side, top, back. Sticker label. I'm not sure if this is recording extended play mode. Because as the, has this barcode, so I'm not sure. I might have to check this anyway. But this does have week and year code, the 15th week of 2000. Yeah, I'm not sure if it has it. I mean, if it's a core and extended play. Again, I might have to check it. And these last three are especially rare. These next two are demo tapes, or screeners, because both are obviously from Warner Home Video. Here's Lethal Weapon 4, 1999 screener, because it has the extra feature go by and scene to cast a crew. C says screen copy. Retrieves only novel sale rental public exhibition. Print date February 17th, 1999. And here's Eyes Wide Shut. As it does say full length screen set. On the side it says novel sale rental public exhibition. I know Jordan Riles has the tape and he uploaded the opening to it as well. Kubrick's Haunting Final Masterpiece. Vivid, brilliant, unforgettable, Richard Schickel, Time Magazine. Cruise gives the finest points of his career superb, says Joan Morningside in Wall Street Journal. Kidman does the best work of her career, says Rod Dyr, New York Post. This, I think this is a 1999 film, it's rated R. Ink label has the same thing, except it's slightly off-center for some reason. Same print date as Jordan Riles' copy, January 12, 2000. I'm not going to mention the same print date as Teletubbies Big Hug, although I just did, but because I don't like to show anymore, but whatever. And this last one is probably the rarest, is the rarest one in here. On the count of three, I will show it. One, two, three. Yes, this is my third 20th Century Fox videotape. Ongoing Pod, 1982 VHS. This is also my second copy of this film. Yeah, how rare is this? A contemporary classic featuring golden talents. 109 minutes, 1981 film, rated PG. It actually is a former rental from Boston Video in Boston, Mass. It says call for expert service. Whatever that is. Cigarette label, end label. Does say Mag 1 side. And it says A15, but that does not mean the A first week of 1985, because that does not exist. And it is recorded on Scotch tape, which is pretty cool. So yeah, this is really, really, really rare. I'm very lucky to have it. Anyways, that's it, and peace out. And I will do an opening which features a lot of these tapes, so stay tuned for that as well.